Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. So, yes, you did just see me do a Roblox Lumber Tycoon 2 video, but it's not the Let's Play series. So, basically, I want to do kind of the same thing that I did with Code Primate, on Sam's account. I want to finish out buying the rest of the land, expand it out, and just see where we can go from there. I've gotten a lot of donations and money, and I figure you guys are giving them to me. Why not? Why don't we go ahead and use them? Use them for the better good, or something like that. All right. Yeah, let's do that. I would like to flip this car, but I don't know how. Because it's on my base, and it rezzed in like this, and it's loaded, and I can't get it to toggle out. So let's just try here. Oh. Can we grab a piece of wood here? Let's see here. Let's try sticking this on one of the tires. Like that. Of course, that tire is glitched out now. Awesome. Oh, that's not gonna work. Let's try. Oh, I got an idea. Let's do this. Drop that down. Just for fun. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, okay. Turn the wheels. What are you doing in this? I don't know. I can't get the flipped car off my base. I can't get the flipped cars off my base. I don't know how. Because they're not mine. And you can't just, like, grab a piece of wood and flip it. Hold on. Let me try something here. Roar. There we go. Make it all kinds of glitchy. And then... Come on. Get it. Oh, almost. Yay. All right, we got some tires glitching. Whoa, flop. almost. Oh no, that's not an almost. That's just glitchy. It's all kinds of glitchy tonight, and there's a whole bunch of silence in this video that's horrible. Okay. Perfect. Yep. Keep doing that. I'm gonna open and close the tailgate. Yes! Get off my base. Go. Get off my base. Oh, almost. Ooh, ouch, my face, help! Almost. I don't have any way of getting it off the base here. I wanna give you a main 200,000. That's cool. But, my face. All right, you know what? We'll just leave it. Maybe. Yes. Nailed it. Those poor tires. Hold on. I want to try something. All right. get my tire corrector stick. All right. Jump and driver. Let's see if this works. No, that didn't work. Try again. Oh, no, that didn't work. Oh, push, 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 push. Almost. Oh, come on. Come on, get it, get it. Sweet. Got it. Got it. That is a good truck. I can't believe that actually just worked. Okay, but that was cool. What was I doing? Oh, let's go to the land store. We're gonna go to the land store and we're gonna purchase some land. Let's go. Ooh, sorry, dude. Almost ran over you. Jordan, get me to 100k. Dude, that bleak dude, I think he's gonna try and glitch my base. Let's just hide around here the corner. What's he doing? What's he doing? All right, he's going inside. He's inside my house. What's he doing inside my house? All right, can you see him? Why are you in my house, dude? I know it's an awesome house. You know what? I don't think he can do any damage. Unless he tries to get in that pink truck. Don't get in the pink truck, dude. Stay away from the pink truck. What's he doing? The only reason I don't trust him is because he's been like, hey, give me money, give me money, give me money. Okay, he's jumping in. What's he doing? I think he's just taking a look around. Did you just push me? Jordan, with the super strength, just pushed the entire truck. Please don't glitch out the cars. Please don't glitch out the cars. Don't glitch them out, dude. You shall not pass. Okay, cool. It's like, you're not going forward. Okay, fine. Just went around the corner. Just jumped in. Jaboom. Blarg. Hello. I would like to purchase some land, please. Please don't stand on the counter. Yes, I do. You already have land. You want to expand? Yes, I want to expand. So, let's go ahead and purchase for 39,000. Ouch. That was a hurt. A hurtin'. All right, let's just talk to him again. You want to get some land, eh? Yes, I do. You already have land. Do you want to expand? Oops. Okay, I hit the wrong button. That was my fault. My bad. Yes, I do. Yes, I want to expand. Go. We're just going to purchase. Purchase right out. 42,000. Ouch. 45,000 is next. $45,000. Ooh, ouch. That's so much land. All right, let's talk. So you want to get some land, eh? Yes. Purchase. $48,000. This is probably going to be the last one. That's a lot of money, by the way. A lot of capitalism, Defaultio. Just saying. You said you wanted capitalism in there? Land store is your moneymaker. That costs 51,000 to expand. Wow. I think it's money well spent. Thank you to all the fans and to everyone who's donated to me. I really appreciate it. I was at 200k. Now I'm at 24.
LOL! LOL! That's funny!
Alright, I don't remember if I've got TNT or not. I think I've got some TNT. Okay. Oh, I've already got some pine. I'll give you some money. Aw, thank you. Let's... Ooh! Ouch! Ouchies! Let's go ahead and build here. Five. There we go. Floors. We're going to do large tiles. I think these are all symmetric. So we can just build. And they're all the same size. Is that right? Yeah, it looks about right. I hope that's right. I'm doing this from way off, so couldn't really tell you. Sam the man. Sam. This is gonna be awesome. I don't even know what I'm doing yet. I'm putting down tons of floors. Oops. Is there an undo button? Can I undo that? All right, let's keep going. I can't build there because it's on top of the wood. Gonna have to move that wood first. Oops, that was floating up in the air. My bad. Here. Okay, let's hit B. Let's go ahead and move these off to the side, right there, and right there. Good. We need to move you down some. There. Oh, come on. What's going on here? Here, move. There we go, got that. You move. Right into there. Good. And five. Large tiles. Sorry for the wheels. Oh, that's okay, dude. That is okay. I understand the physics of the cars are crazy. What was that? Who's messing in my candy bars? Dude, seriously? Seriously. My candy bars. Black. Hola. What do you mean, hola? You just threw my candy bars on the ground, dude. It's like taking candy from a code primate. Yes. Yep. Let's see here. And cheese. No ingles, Brazil. There we go. I got a snapshot. Yup. Welcome. Bye, Jordan. Bye, dude. Oops. Dude. Aw, I just called him a dud. My bad. Sorry, dud. Dude. Alright. Let's go pick up my candy bars, I guess. If you guys remember, I made a little, like, thing here for my candy bars. Candy bars. Kernderberge. Kernderberge. So you replace all the letters with... Dude, did you just step on that? And it like went flying? How are you messing things up in here? Seriously. Like, you're not supposed to be able to touch my stuff, right? Candy bar, candy bar, candy bar, candy bar. Get in there. And one last candy bar. Sweet. There we go. Candy bars. Dude, did he really just ask for some more money? All right, sorry, Blake. I don't like doing this. I'm gonna keep you off of it. I'm sorry. I apologize. Code, I'm giving you 50,000. Thank you. I'm at 24. Should I make it out of walnut? No, that'd be fine. Okay, if I jump in. There we go. Correcting my wheels. Do you mind if I use it to buy more land? I know you're gonna say yes. You'll say yes. Sometimes I wish I was a YouTuber so I would be given money and stuff. It was a surprise to see how many people want to give stuff to me. I just, so you know, it's a little, like, I'm not used to people wanting to give me gifts, so it's really, like, I don't know how to react to it, which is why I feel a little awkward sometimes accepting it. And I always ask, are you sure you want to give this to me? Because I know you guys worked hard to get those things, and now you're just, like, giving them to me, but it's... I don't know how to explain it, but thank you so much to everyone for Sam's gifts, for Code's gifts, my gifts, like everything that you guys do for me. I just really wanted to tell you, like, from my heart, thank you. All right, enough of the mushy stuff. Let's buy some land. You already have land. Do you want to expand? Yes, I want to expand. Sprocket is driving a thing. Do you have enough for my land? I do. Woot. Thank you so much. Much. Sam's gonna have to get an upgrade on his house. Alright. And I was thinking about doing everything in birch, but birch is kind of hard to work with, whereas pine's not that hard. But I want to rebuild my saw. Like, I've got a new idea for a quad saw, but I want to get all the land first. Have you got endwood? Yes, I have some. Right over here. Blink, 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 blink. Where to park it? Somewhere safe. Lucio, you don't have to. But if you want to, I will accept. You don't have to. But if you want. There we go. Hope that's a nice way of saying it. Okay. Like, I'm stocked up for the apocalypse, the end times, Unless Halloween was the end times and that's it. But I see Christmas specials coming. I see something new, something exciting about to happen. That's what I see. All right. Let's line this up. Okay. I still have a rookie. Wow. I'm full on rookie axes. Come on. There we go. It's a little off. There we go. Nice and lined up. Perfect. Dude, that is so awesome, by the way. I hope, knock on wood, it does not glitch out. Thank you so much. I can pick it up. I don't even know what to use it for. What should I use it for? Yay! Here. Come on, put this right. No, don't move. Wait, where are you going? Come here. Stand next to me. Cheese. Thank you so much. That's awesome. That is awesome. Okay, got it. I have an idea. I don't know how to make it, but I'm gonna. I don't know that I've got enough to do it, but hold on. Do I have the shapes that I could do it? Okay, I'm gonna try and build this real quick. I don't know if it's actually going to work or not, but let's try something. I'm so excited now. Like, I don't know what to do. All right, let's put that there. There we go. All right. Let's do it over here. Actually, let's do it on the side right here. Two. I don't know if this is going to work. Rotate. Nope. There we go. And turn. And Hold on. Don't mess. Bye. Thank you again. I really appreciate it. Okay, think. Okay, I need to... Rotate. And turn. Okay. B. Can I put these in here like this? No, I cannot. So how am I gonna do that? I wonder. B. Okay. Code? What's up? Sorry. Was thinking. Could you sign my bro's base? Oh, is he on the server? Tags. Name? Yes. I can do that. Give me about 5 minutes. I'm recording. Okay, so let's go ahead and just do a thin wall. Let's go to walls. I know I've got walls, right? Walls and short wall. That's not what I want. Let's do B, two, short wall stub, rotate, turn. No, I don't want that either. B. Let's do two. Rotate. Turn. Rotate. Isn't that what I just did? Isn't that the same one? Okay, let's try something. And then B, two. Rotate, turn, rotate. Yes, and yes, okay. Hit B. And then we're going to destroy these. Destroy. Destroy. There we go. So, let's grab this. Move. You're gonna go right here. Maybe. Rotate. Rotate. Turn. Rotate. Turn. No, rotate, rotate. There we go. You're gonna go like that. You are gonna go turn like that. You are gonna go like that. Nope, I can move these closer. Ooh, that was wrong. Let's do turn. Turn. If you guys don't know what I'm doing, I'm trying to build a play button. Come on, please work. Rotate, turn. Wait, was that? Yeah, that's in line. Move and rotate. Rotate. Turn. Rotate, turn. It's kind of off. I can use a post. I need a post. Two. Post. Is that under miscellaneous? Other? Post. Ah, yay. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. All right, do we have any lava wood? We don't have any lava wood, and I don't have enough time. No! I'll have to make a play button next time. Do I have any lava wood? No lava wood. Chad. All right. Zink. You know what? I want a play button. Let's take a little bit extra time tonight and go grab some lava wood. All right, let's drop our rookie. And we'll pick up our fire. Let's do this. Ooh, that one's got a glitched thingy. Don't know that that's the technical term for it. A glitched door. But that's okay. We got this. Is that spookwood? What is that? Oh no, it's just a dying tree. I think spookwood might be over. It only happens during October. Whoa. Which is what makes it so rare. Okay. Heading up to here. To here. Heading up cheer. Yeah. I mean, there's... You guys know the comments and everything that are down there below and all the things to do. But what's the next thing? Thanksgiving? We got Thanksgiving coming up. It's an American holiday. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, what happened there? The boulders just stopped dead in their tracks. Alright. We're up to the top. There we go. Go ahead and chop down one of these. Chop a chop chop. I haven't done this in a while. Oh man, this is fun. Oh, oh, oh. Up and over, dude. Up and over. And off you go. Nice. Very nice. I like it. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Off you go. And one more. Actually, that's enough. That's more than enough. We're fine. Okay, let's just go straight down. Keep your fingers crossed. Ooh, goodness. Please land it. Land it. Nailed it. Nice. Oh, we are doing so good tonight. My goodness, that was amazing to me. I can't believe I just nailed that. That's incredible. It's like fastest lava run, lava wood ever. Whoa, what are you doing, dude? What are you doing? Okay, that works, that's cool. Let's go with that then. Alright, chop, chop. 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. 1, 2, that was horrible. No, wrong spot. No. Okay, fine. 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it. Push, 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 push. There we go. That'll be a good spot. There. Sweet. You know what? I probably didn't need that many lava trees, fire trees, volcano trees, volcano biome trees, whatever you want to call them. So I'm going to grab this little bit and we'll run it down. It's 5 extra minutes, so we're cool. We got plenty of time. I know it gets kind of boring watching the chop, 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 but I hope I can keep it entertaining. That is like my whole goal, is to entertain you guys and to talk during this boringness, which I don't think is boring. I mean, I'm having lots of fun. Come on, get down there. I like the objects. I like the shapes. I like that it's all geometrical. You know what? That's enough. We're good. Let's go. Here, shut that door. Shut the door. Oh no. Now both of them are stuck. Okay, there's that one. That one should have shut whenever I got in it. Let's go! By the way, Alex is my 7-year-old brother. Nice. Sam, you're my biggest fan. Nice, dude. I'm your biggest. You, my biggest fan. You, my biggest fan? I am your biggest fans. Yes, I'm a fan of my fans. If that makes sense. Slow it down, Sam. Slow it down. You know that's a 20 miles per hour only turn. What do you think you're doing? There we go. Back down to the prairie land. Back to the safety of Lumberland. They're so excited. I love that you guys get excited about meeting me. Hi there. All right, what do we have these set to? We've got this one, 2x2 and long plank. Let's set this one to 2x2. Let's set this one all the way up. As big as we can get. Actually, there we go. We'll do 3x1. Wonder what that'll do. Oh, that didn't do anything. Get back in there. That's not gonna work. It's too long, isn't it? Oh, darn. 3, 4, 5. Are you doing a vid? Yes. You are on YouTube. Hi, Mom. Sprox Gaming says hi, Mom. Yeah, throw a shout out out there. If you're on my video, I mean, I've never stopped anybody before. I might call you out and be like, sniper, but that's cool. There we go, nice. All right, let's take these over. These are more than enough for what I'm planning on doing. Let's see, these are 3s. How much does it take for that? It takes 4. So I just bet. That'll be enough for a wedge. Oh, 97. What about a post? Oh, that works for a post. It's Code Primate. What's up, buddy? Oh, this is gonna look so sweet. Oh. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, you know what? Let's just get in there. Nice. That is awesome. Cheese. That is cool. I'm gonna tweet that. That's pretty cool. All right, that's enough for this episode. I'll go ahead and plank out the rest of this stuff. I liked that. One, two. Let's go ahead and do 2x3s on these. No, because that'll be fine. We'll do 2x3s. 3, 4, 5. That should fall off the end. 2, 4. Come on. There we go. Sweet. Let's just drop these in real quick. Just real quick. Boink. Boink. This one we're gonna chop. Hopefully it doesn't mess up the truck because it's wedged in there pretty good. I didn't think that was gonna come out. There we go. That did come out. Ooh. What is this doing on the back end here? Okay, cool. I'm like, I don't want it flopping on me.
Everybody do the flop.
Code, that's so 2009.
Joe?
I actually don't know when it came out, but I know my kids love the song. So I love the song too. Zoop. Did I miss any? Nope, that's it. Okay, so we got lava wood for days. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam Per Life, your anonymous alternate of Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. As always, I love you guys. There's no pressure to actually go and subscribe. It's on you. If you want to, then do it. If not, don't worry about it. I love you guys very much. Have a great night.